Hello everyone and welcome back to Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central introductory course. This is lecture 1 of module 4 where we will see how you can personalize pages in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Dynamics 365 Business Central provides an ability to every user to personalize the pages however they want. You can personalize your pages by changing, adding or removing fields from these pages. So in order to personalize your pages, you need to navigate to settings, personalize option. And the important fact you need to understand is if you personalize your pages, it will impact the user who has done it. So if I have done any personalization in one of my pages, then those personalizations will be only visible to me. That changes will not affect any other user who is using your Dynamics 365 Business Central application. And all the personalizations that you have done can also be reverted back. So let us now see in action how you can personalize your pages in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. So let me now show you how you can personalize pages in Dynamics 365 by personalizing the customers list. So I open the customers list and you can click on settings. And here you can see the option personalize. So now you can see the personalization mode is active. And let us suppose, so in this list I don't want to see the responsibility center and the location code. Now you can remove this responsibility center field clicking here, and you can see hide, and the same thing for the location code as well. I am hiding this field. You can also rearrange columns however you want. I want to see the balance here, so I'm dragging the balance column here, keeping my phone number after my contacts, and after phone number I'm interested to see the payment, so I have changed the ordering here. Let us now show you how you can add more fields to this list as well. So you need to click more, and here you can see add field. So now the moment you click on add field, a new add field to page option will be open. It will display all the fields related to the customers, and you can drag and drop whatever the field that you want to have. So let me now pick the zip code before phone number, and let us now check whether the customer is blocked or not. Now I feel this is the correct way that I want to see the information for customers. Then I will click done. So within matter of minutes, I have personalized my customers list page where I have added two more fields called zip code and blocked. And I have removed two fields that were previously present on the customers list page. And I also have changed the ordering. So this is how I have achieved my personalization. So this personalization will only be affecting to myself. If another user is also using Dynamics 365 Business Central at the same time and he is browsing the customers list, he is not going to see my personalized customers list. He will see what was there previously. So let us now suppose if you want to revert back your personalization, then you can also do that by clicking the settings and personalize button. And after clicking on more, you can see an option called clear personalization. So the moment you click clear personalization, it will say, do you want to continue? If you click yes, and you need to click done. So now you can see that responsibility center and location code is reverted back, and the ordering also is reverted back, and whatever the two new fields that I have added are also removed. So all your personalization is cleared. This is how you can personalize any page in Dynamics 365 Business Central. Same thing will hold true for your role center page as well. Now you can remove the fields from the headlines area or from anywhere. And from any place you want, you can add more field or information that you want to add onto the page. So this is how you can personalize your Business Central application. Is all about this lecture. In next lecture, we will see how you can design pages in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. So I hope to see you all in the next lecture. Till then, bye-bye and take care.